Good evening dear teachers. In this video, I am going to tell you how you can save your mobile internet data. Teachers, before starting this video, I want to tell you that different brands of mobile have different options. So, whatever tricks through this video I am going to tell you may be possible that option is available in your mobile with different name or in different way. So without wasting time, let's start the video. The very first option is mobile data. Teachers, when there is need of internet, we simply on our mobile data. But when there is no need of internet, we do not turn off our mobile data. This consumes too much internet. So when there is no need of internet, please keep your mobile data turn off. To turn off mobile data in my mobile, I have to go here, and here is data network option. By tapping here, I can turn off my mobile data. The second trick is go to setting option, then system update. Now two options is here. One is setting option and another one is beside the setting option. Tap that option. Okay, now here is one option is available, system apps upgrade. It will upgrade system app, and the description is saying here is that once enabled, new version of system apps can be automatically downloaded and installed using the mobile network. So teachers, this will consume the too much internet in background, so you have to be turn off this option. The next trick, just go on WhatsApp, then tap on this three dot, then tap on setting option. After then click on data and storage uses. Now here you see when using mobile data, tap it here. Now you have to be just mentioned that what option you want to download on using your mobile data in WhatsApp. If you will choose audio, video, documents, all option, then it will consume too much internet mobile data. So what you have to do, in my suggestion, you should just off your videos, audios, and as well as you can also off your documents. Just after then click on OK option. By using this trick, you can save your large amount of internet. The next option is, teachers, we all have a Play Store in our mobile, but alternate of this, we have another app store in our mobile. So like I have V app store. So what I have to do, I have to go in that alternate app store. After then tap on tool option. May possible that key you have tool option or profile option, something type. Then setting option, then notification and upgrades. After then the last option is saying that apps store auto upgrade. This saying that allow new version to upgrade silently over the mobile network. That should be off. So just off it. That's it. Teachers, these are some tricks to save mobile data. But this does not mean that this is the only option to save mobile data. There are a lot of tricks like this. I will keep bringing such videos to save mobile data. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, Vande Mataram.